Hello viewers, today we have this alarm clock. It's broken, it's badly broken. You can see the back part is not in its place, and inside the unit we can see the motor is not in the right place, and also there is the bell which is also disconnected from the system. So now we will open this thing and try to repair this. One of the cable is disconnected. I don't know came from where. Maybe this cable is disconnected from this switch, because the switch has only one cable, and we know that any switch needs at least two connections. So we can say this cable is disconnected from this switch. And now we'll see, is the switch the only problem or anything else? The hammer is broken. I think it was in here. The shaft was hold this thing in place is broken. No problem. I think I will recreate this somehow. But the main challenge for me is installing the motor again. But I think I can manage it somehow. At first I'm going to check that our clock is okay or not. I'm going to use this battery. But is it working? No, why? It's not working. What's the problem? Okay, it moves. So the main thing of this watch is okay. Now we can focus on its alarm system. I think it has a night light too. But what is the lamp? But we don't see any light. Why? Okay, it has a light too. No problem. Let's see what we can do. I will use some hot glue for secure this motor in place, because one of the clamp thing is broken. It has another part. Here is something like this also, but this arm is broken, so it cannot hold this motor properly. Now my main job is open the leg, because I have to remove this broken glass, and if I open this, then I can install this hammer easily. Broken glass removed. It will be very good if we can find a replacement glass for this unit. Okay, now our main goal is to install this hammer thing in here. So now I need a long screw, something like this, but it's short. We need longer than this. Let's find a perfect screw. It should be long and with big head, so it can hold this thing in place. Finally we found a perfect screw for our project. But the screw head is small, so we need a washer. I use this plastic washer and perfectly fit in our system. So now we will do two things. Soldering this wire again and use some hot glue for secure this motor. Hot glue gun connected to the socket. Going to solder this wire a little bit to get some heat. I'll use this soldering iron for this solder's joint. It's a simple joint, only one joint, so we don't need a big soldering iron. I think nice solder joint. Clean it with cotton swab. Then hot glue. Hot glue gun is ready to work. Try to fix this. Hot glue cannot hold it very well, but hot glue is better than no glue. I have to hold it like this until the hot glue reach normal temperature. Okay, I glue this broken piece and the motor in right place. So now it's time to assemble our watch, but we don't have glass, so I will install without glass. We have another broken piece in here. We have to fix it too. Okay, everything in the right position. Now I'm going to attach the leg and head. And now I'm going to fix this broken piece. It should be in here. Like. We need our hot glue gun again. We need some time to cool our hot glue. Okay, we fixed this broken piece too. I made a mistake. I didn't put this bulb inside the thing, so I have to open this again. Now everything is okay. Okay, install the hammer again and screw it. All the wires are in place. Everything right place. Our motor is also in right place. Maybe not. Let's see. Is there any problem with the battery? Light is okay. Watch is okay too. Let's see. The watch is running. No, the glass is broken and the watch is without glass. But it's not a problem until the watch is works and the alarm is good. But I will replace the glass in another video. Thank you for your time. Thank you for watching.